What's up, everyone? I've already made a video about this, but I'm just gonna record me playing the Skywalker Saga for a little while. All credit to LEGO, and Disney, of course. That was funny. I don't care if I get a copyright strike. It's not like I'm making money anyway. Somehow I own a Darth Maul minifigure. I really don't know how. But I just do. No, Qui-Gon's about to die. No! Get split in half. No! Qui-Gon down again. Yes! That was some damage. Oh, this is this is so easy. All you gotta do is just... Or use the force and just force... Push, like, everything you can find into them and they're just dead. Well, that was easy. Yeah, I discovered this from LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. All you gotta do is just jump above them and just... And it just absolutely annihilates them. Man, I don't want to do this. But they're dead. Just going up an elevator, as one does. Oh, I thought my glitch happened again. Just stands. waits for Padawan to destroy them, and then keeps moving. Well, how do I get all the way down here? Master, he's dead. Man, they didn't think about... Oh. No, they didn't think about that part. What happened? I have to do to take these out, just throw my lightsaber at them, they'll all just die. Either on the lightsaber going towards them, or the lightsaber coming back from going towards them. They still die no matter what. That's a problem, that's also a problem. And that's a big problem. Why is Qui-Gon talking about his... That was suspicious. He's the Force Compressor. What the heck? Thank you. Last one. Final part of the duel coming in. But Obi-Wan meant to say, I'm wearing him down since, you know. Jeez, I'm... No! Qui-Gon! Is Obi-Wan about to die? Yes. No, we won't. That part's skip that. Better Call Maul. Instead of Better Call Saul, Better Call Maul.
Now, Jaja, we shall must join the others. Yes, sir. Misa know where they go. Follow Misa.
How much is... What the heck? I don't really, Yeah, that's better. I want Misa to become Captain Rex. Let's be honest, how many people... Say... what? What? Watch... subscribe if you actually like Jar Jar Binks. What?
All of you, sir. We shall must hurry.
Come. Oh, well.
We shall go in as quick as we shall. Jar Jar. We shall must help them unload the wagons. Look around for the boomers.
Yo, I'm gonna be back. Found some of them.
Jar Jar, keep this up. Very shiny.
that thing was following me. He said destroy crate. Well, I'm not kidding. I'm really not. That door just opened. I swear, I was not anywhere near it. I can leave. Oh,
I'm terrified.
So I'm gonna go grab a snack. Find anything.
Going. What a waste.
the last catapulties.
Besser schon das Stehen oder Podcast.
Oh, wir fehlen die von Jaja. Und jetzt.
Like a boomer.
How is doing that killing less than 60? You tell me there's only like 8 there? Like, look. You're telling me there's only 4 there? Alright, now we're going in for the destruction. Man, a Battlefront 2 before. Just flying around and just to die. target it. Fire. Alright, let's go. I love taking out Vulture droids. They're too easy. Shoot him down. Alright, there we go. And boom. One more turret. Down. Spinning, that's always a good trick. Oh no, man, I just blew up a whole hangar. Oh frick, I made such a big mistake. Casually just. Yes, I did it.
Our ship has been destroyed. Look.
They are broken.
Imagine just... And then just, like, that whole planet is, like, you can no longer live on it, and the boo's just, like, destroyed, just... Yas, queen! I think I just did... Yas! No! I almost made a whole movie, so I'm excited. Boom, 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 boom. Should I finish story? Like, man, I didn't even get to finish. I didn't finish. The main thing is, I've already done that. So, next, after I finish, next two, I've got this, and then guess what? This. The door didn't even get to open.
I shouldn't have come back.
This vote is very important. Now come.
Oh, he has a puke bucket. Oh. Oh, man. Man, I've already played this game. And I never noticed that puke bucket on his head. That is disgusting.
I feel responsible.
Understandable.
Is that she the terrorist? Now let's take a transport to the Senate.
No, I wanted to leave them.
Explosion on the landing platform. It is a great relief to know that you are okay.
No, Regina, there is no threat.
Senator Amidala.
Plo Koon.
Tragedy on the landing platform. Terrible. I think the Count Dooku was behind it.
Count Dooku was once a Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone.
How in the living heck could I think that guy was Plo Koon? That makes no sense. Yada Mundi.
Perhaps someone you're familiar with.
Annie?
wearing? If you look at him from behind, it looks like he has shorts. What the heck? Man, why can I never remember how to put away the lightsaber?
We will not exceed our mandate by no Padawan learner. I meant it in the interest of protecting my master, of course.
Perhaps with merely your presence, the mystery surrounding this threat will be revealed.
Epically tries to murder Anakin. Didn't they get apartments in Star Wars? What the heck? That's a flat out mission. Throwing this thing, that type of thing, up into space. Oh, not throwing it necessarily, just destroying it. Okay, sick. Please. I was hoping I could, she's retiring. Oh, sick. She's retiring at a very young age. That's the joke I make, seriously. I can make any other joke, and that's the joke I make. They're toxic to touch. Didn't they forget, like, the tube or something? And isn't that the gist? What? What the? Well, you can't just use your lightsaber like you did the other one. He gives Padme the bug. What? Oh, right there. Do is just fly over it. And then just... I'm very low on... My vehicle is incredibly low on health. Thank you. Dad. You know what I was just about to say? I wonder what planets Rodians are from. And then I literally just remembered they're from Rodia. I'm not kidding, that's an actual planet name in Star Wars. Which, really? Is that surprising? There's a planet that kind of sounds like croissant. So, like Coruscant. That is pretty much just croissant with a Cora instead of Cra. So. Oh, frick.
Them out. Who hired you?
It was a bounty hunter guy.
Toxic dog. Dog? We'll have to split up. Escort Senator Amidala back to Naboo. She'll be safer there.
Of course, Master.
R4, I think you can help me with something.
Excuse me? That doesn't sound appetizing, does it? Well, then again, I don't live in this universe. I bet they're delicious! Oh, the blizzard? Alright. Let me... I already finished it, though.
See what the problem is.